I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
He says,
President Obama and I both care about poor and middle-class families.
But this is what the budget plan Mitt Romney supports actually does. More huge tax breaks skewed to the wealthy, while cutting nearly $800 billion from Medicaid. Even though middle-class families rely on Medicaid to help loved ones cover nursing home care, and it helps parents support children with disabilities. If Mitt Romney really cares, wouldn't we see it in his priorities?